Dave Hartman here, and I would like to invite you to the 111th U.S. Open Championship here at Congressional Country Club. Welcome. Just wanted to tell you a few things about how the best way you can warm up your golf game before any game, even if it's just a casual game of golf. As you can see, the biggest thing you want to do is get to the golf course a little earlier than your tee time, maybe a half hour, 45 minutes if you can, and go right to the practice driving range. And at the driving range, as you can see all these top players here are doing, they're warming up their golf game, starting with short clubs, lofted wedges, then to middle length clubs, you know, 6-5 irons and hybrids, and finally to their driver or tee shots. From there, you would then proceed over to the putting green or short game area where you can do some sand, chipping and pitching, and some putting motion. Once you've warmed up your game correctly and loosened up yourself before the golf game, then you would proceed to the first tee. And on the first tee, very important that you have your whole game loosened up and warmed up, and now you're ready to present your golf swing on that first tee and continue down the fairway, and your game should start better because you've had the proper time to get your game ready for that day. And you should do this every time you can. If you cannot have enough time to get to the golf course prior to your tee time because you're rushing, then what you should do is basically loosen up with a few golf clubs, make a few stretches, and at least try and make a few putts on that putting practice green at the golf course you're at, just to get a sense of the speed of the greens for that particular day and golf course. And then you're off to the golf course.
Payne and Rory McIlroy.
I hope you enjoy your golf game warm-up tip. Coming to you from the 111th running of the U.S. Open Championship here at Congressional Country Club in Bethesda, Maryland. Bye for now.